Here's a change for Manchester United. Heidi Barrett, Dennis Pryatt, James Maddison. Well, with the minutes ticking away, Manchester United know they've got to up their game here, Stuart.
Well, it's been a tight match, but they haven't done quite enough going forward, in my view. It's all been a bit too predictable. A lot of passing, but not enough penetration. They have to get crosses into the box in these final few minutes if they want to get anything out of this.
The clock is against Manchester United here, but their dreams remain alive. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Now, just couldn't keep the ball. And I believe there's been a goal at Stamford Bridge. Alex Scott can fill us in.
It's a second goal for Chelsea. It was a low-driven cross, and he was never going to miss from there.
It's now 2-1 with 87 minutes played. The fans are enjoying what they're seeing here today, Derek.
Thanks as always, Alex. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. So, making the substitution now. Jimenez. Maddison with it. Disappointing for Leicester to give it away like that.
Well, these United fans are doing everything they can to get their team back into this. But can they find that moment of inspiration to get an equaliser? They'll probably get one more big chance before the end.
Oh, Stewart's a chance! Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Sancho. And the keeper getting across to stop it. Well, this might be their final opportunity to draw level. Not much time to make up his mind. Tactically quite clear what they're doing, trying to get right on top of their opponents. Manchester United know they've got to get on the front foot. With time, the enemy. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And the cross is very much on. Giving it a try. Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. Now sending it in. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. This could level it. But denied by the keeper, and at this late stage of the proceedings, it could be highly significant.
Well, it could be a huge moment, Derek. So little time left now.
Who can they pick out? In the corner, far too close to the goalkeeper. And the referee blows for full time. The big headline here, defeat for United. Your assessment of...
I'm the type that people say this, I hope I can meet her.